Our skin is our largest organ. It keeps us protected against the microbial world. It keeps us hydrated. And ultimately, it provides our outward appearance to the world.
With aging, the skin barrier weakens, and this contributes to inflammation in our whole organism.
So it's extremely important to keep your skin healthy.
In 2018, there were 3,000 new skincare brands released into the market.
Some products promote visual benefits to your skin. They plump your skin, they renew your skin.
But what makes you look better in the short term could be harmful for your skin in the long term.
If you look inside deeply on your skin, you still have the problems of aging.
OneSkin wants to do different. OneSkin wants to promote skin health from the inside out and actually support skin function for the long term.
The science behind that is coming, and it's coming from OneSkin.
OneSkin was started by four women. We are all PhDs in stem cell biology, tissue engineering, skin regeneration, and bioinformatics.
What got me interested as an advisor in OneSkin was the platform they built, a scientifically valid mechanism to evaluate whether certain small peptides can actually eliminate senescent cells.
Senescent cells are cells that are already damaged, but because of aging, they accumulate, and like zombie cells that we wish they died, but they don't die, they start secreting factors that contaminate the whole tissue.
And this inflammation leads to several age-related diseases.
If you could eliminate those senescent cells, kill them, get them out of the way to make room for new stem cells to grow and create younger skin, that would be amazing. And that's the mission of OneSkin.
And so we screened 1,000 short peptides to see how well they could reduce the senescence level in skin cells.
And they found one that's able to rejuvenate skin a significant amount.
We discovered a peptide that reduces age of the skin in a molecular level in a way that we never saw before. And we call this peptide OS1.
OS1 is an incredible molecule. It prevents cellular senescence in a very safe way. It does not cause inflammation. It does not cause irritation.
We think of OneSkin as a topical supplement to improve the function of your skin.
So it's a proactive way of maintaining skin health and not a reactive way.
So your skin not only looks better, but it actually can be healthier.
OneSkin topical supplement is our first product, but we intend to produce more products that use OS1 for the skin and even explore this molecule to other applications beyond the skin.
We'll have more products, but OneSkin is about more than that. OneSkin is a mindset. It's a way of stripping away your limitations. It's about allowing you to not just think about longevity as a number, but living a healthful, joyful life as long as possible.
We'll keep doing things that we do today. We'll keep hiking and swimming and dancing and traveling around the world. It's been more than 4 years developing science, and now we are finally bringing this to people. And I couldn't be more excited. It's really a dream coming true.